Hey guys, and welcome back. This is once again your friend and pal, the Fearsome Upper Techie, back with another Buck Charge Awesomeness strategy video. This is going to be really cool. Now, I really hate to burn a revive or anything like that, but you know, I'm really tempted to do that. Yeah, here comes the fort spam. Alright, I'll do that first, actually. Yep, that works. And let's listen to some peaceful music as we pwn. I haven't heard this one in a while. Rewind. Yeah, here we go. It's real nice. Pet hasn't been spawning here. He didn't last match versus this person. He knows I might lose this for this round because they're kind of know what to expect. So yeah. Oh well. I know I'm supposed to be doing more Buccaneer, but you know, it's just been too hard to get a match these days in the spar chamber. Hard to get it in the regular round, but you know. People, you know, look at it badly if I consciously, you know, go to the spar chamber and, you know, do matches versus complete noobs. Kind of get frustrated, you know. Ooh, that's nice. Very nice. Alright, here we go. Hopefully they don't have bombs or anything like that. Good fort. Because Demugen's my star player. Wheels might ready. She's probably going to fort herself and not make that same mistake she did last time. But if that's so, I'm going to go straight for the reduce on their companions. So yeah. Hopefully my pet comes in. Come on, pet. I've been very good these last few rounds. Time to make amends. Oh no, come on. Not barricades. I have no idea how I'm going to bypass barricades. Ooh. Oh yeah. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh yeah. I have no idea what they're going to do. I have an idea what I'm going to do. Really going to be bombing much. Really going to be reviving much. You know what? It's 10 or 50. I'll do 50. Here we go. Learning how to burn. If she moves forward this turn without forwarding or anything, she's doomed. She's going to use good old Temujin to move through the flame since he has the forward on. They're going to rush in with the others, and it's not going to be pretty. It's not going to be pretty at all. It's going to be nasty. Gotta make sure I kill them, though, so yeah. There we go, that's more like it. Be smart. Be very smart. Oh, come on, no time warp? Man, very disappointing. Alrighty. Level 40, being very cautious. Oh goodness, what should I do here? Yeah, here we go. Okay.
You're a slacker.
Alright, yep.
Slacker is your middle name.
I don't know if I should have hit the wheels buff so soon. Oh well. I got another one coming. Probably going to VA after this just to make sure. They don't. I think I'm going to go for an overload. No real need to worry there. Not a whole lot. Yep, that should be good. There we go. Hopefully this will overload. Oh. Well, this recording might end soon. Nice. That little interruption there. You know what? It got quiet all of a sudden again. I'm not very good with my commentary. Let's listen to another song, okay? Here we go. It's a nice, peaceful music. Let me continue the poem. Knockout on my pirate, clearly. No buff still, so I'm good. You know what? Since my pet has webs, I think I'll simply move away in order to troll them. Ooh, nice. Still, that's a bit risky. I'll just deal with that once and for all. There we go.
I did
perfect.
On a website that I guess that I believe sent
accepts. Not a flawless, but you know.
Put my name to multiple universities.
How the heck did I miss? Oh well. Yep, that's good. Oh dang. Something tells me they're going to go ahead and try and heal, IV right there. Kampo, that max mojo, buff, he's probably going to try and heal IV. It's not like they can really win though. I think they do. Yep, I knew it. Time for another overload. Yep, I can survive a couple more hits. I got a VA ready to pop, so yeah, I'm in good shape. Ooh, that really helps right there. That really helps. Perfect. Come on, don't waste all those. Make sure that I hit, alright? This is just to make sure.
Do filled this out on this administration. I had not. Like, I don't believe I selected for this administration on the end. I made major. I filled out a general. A general form to the. Went around. Am I?
Alrighty.
I'm looking for something to put up. Expand on my prior. Degree, which was in engineering technology.
Yes. Grow up, you're awesome.
That's not. So she said something about management in information technology, which is similar to information technology is.
This is close enough to Buccaneer. Close enough indeed.
We'll be right back.
I'm on the new gym for the new juice. Alright, I'm going to stop the music. Well, anyway, guys, that was another episode of the, well, that was another match of the Buck Charge Privy. I'm actually going to go ahead and really quickly show you the gear that I use because, you know, if y'all kind of want to copy the strat yourself sometime in the future, little, you know, just regular tower hat. I got this while farming for the fort robe. Didn't get the fort robe that I really wanted to, so I kind of used that robe. Tower robe right there. A really nice troll pet, you know, sent to webs, loyal to, time warp. A brutal charge, I use it now and then, like endgame. And of course, tower ring purge. A little totem. The eye patch of Phallus. Don't really use that. I might start using. Oh, Raiden's tackle. I might start using the Technomage glasses instead. But you know, a little bit of extra health, and you know, I just don't feel like switching it out because I use it so much for team PvP anyway. So, like, why would I do that? So, yeah. Well, anyway, that was another episode. As I said again. I will see you all in another video. That is it, and peace out.